it's a research facility, and it actually it provides a service for anyone in the community that has an animal that they want to bring in and have it harvested. We do that for them for a small fee. And I guess, Mike, okay. And if any of you...
Let me change this out real quick.